people know that smoking is bad, but do you know how bad smoking really is? Smoking is one of the most harmful habits to your body, damaging your internal organs like your lungs, heart, and brain.
Smoking contains poisonous chemicals such as nicotine, which can damage your branches.
Smoking can also cause lung disease, heart disease, and multiple types of cancers. It can also affect your teeth and gums. And did you know that more than 480,000 people die every year from smoking? That's more than 1,300 people per day. If you want to stop smoking or know someone who wants to stop smoking, go to 1-800-QUIT-NOW or go to www.cdc.gov/smoking.
Stop smoking now!